Hello YouTube. This video is to show how to repair a broken chain of chainsaw. The chain link is available in any chainsaw shops. You just need to carefully insert link to the chain. You should be very careful while doing this. Here you need a hammer and a rigid base. Using a hammer, ram over the rivet. Don't ram hard. Take time to flat the rivet. Hope you all enjoy this video.